for some time now on relative to the genocide by the Burmese military against the Rohingya. About 1 million Rohingya are living in Bangladesh with very little hope of a safe or dignified or voluntary return to their homes in Rakhine State in the near future, if at all. What's the administration doing to ensure that the Rohingya have viable places to live in the intermediate term, and what can we do to ensure that their long-term needs and really their needs right now are being met?